So about a week ago, Frankie's mom came up with a brilliant idea to find him a Valentine's Day because she thinks that he doesn't know how to date. And I agree with her.
Well, and then Gina decided to go and run with this and open it up to San Diego to kind of, you know, first of all, is there any single ladies out there that would like to take me on a date or have me take them on a date? And then we found our three contestants. They came on the air. Gina put them through 93 seconds.
Speed dating questions. And then San Diego got to choose the winner. So here we are on the date. Are you nervous?
I'm not, maybe a little bit. And here's why. It's a little bit awkward. Mm-hmm. I don't really know. The winner is Alex. I mean, is she even a winner? Is it considered a winner?
It says congratulations back here. So yeah, she's a winner, I guess.
So.
I don't know if she's going to want to be a winner today. Right,
true. As you can see, we set it up real nice here. Took it to the nicest restaurant in San Diego.
Santana's.
Santana's has brought food from Chula Vista. It's here at the 933 Lounge.
Red Carpet Lounge. But, Frankie, what did you get her?
I got her two roses. And they're red. Red shows love. It's Valentine's Day. I figured I'd be a man and show some love to her.
Can I point out that we also gave away roses this morning on air. Those were the leftover Valentine's Day roses.
I got a balloon that says Happy Valentine's Day.
That was from the movie company about last night. They promoted it. They dropped it off this morning. You got that from there.
And I got her some Russell Stover's chocolates.
That's from the dating coach, Jana Lorraine. She gave it to us as a Valentine's Day gift yesterday. And he's re-gifting it.
I told you earlier to not say none of this stuff.
Sorry, my bad. It's the truth.
Can we edit that out, the part of Gina saying that?
I promise.
And here we are. The date is set to begin.
We'll leave you guys alone, and we're going to go behind in the spy cameras, though, because we're definitely videotaping this off.
Perfect.
Okay?
Awesome.
Just act like we're not here.
Happy Valentine's Day. What up, Alex?
Hi, how are you?
Happy Valentine's Day.
You too. Thanks for choosing me.
San Diego chose you.
Okay.
Expectation number one when I go on a date is that they're early or on time. She has arrived 15 minutes early, mm-hmm. which is impressive. And I got you a present. Ooh. Multiple presents.
Yes!
Flowers.
Oh, they're so pretty. Thank you so much.
I shopped all around for those.
I'm sure you did.
And I got them set
to go. The best roses in San Diego, I take it.
Yes, nice ones for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Just for me. Well, the setup is lovely.
I tried, spent hours putting this all together.
I'm sure you did.
Yeah, I got roses, I got chocolates, even a balloon. Just everything's so special for Valentine's Day.
Waiter back there. Get some service. We have our very own Cupid as our waiter.
Oh, thank you.
A very pretty rose.
Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. I like your outfit.
Mr. Bizzle, what would you like to start off today?
That Valentine's Day special. We have that 4-course meal.
We do.
Can I get that for two, please?
You got it. Anything for you, man.
You know what? I'm good right now. All right. Thank you.
I'll be right back.
Cupid, 1 to 10 of all the dinner places you've served?
As far as style and everything goes, I'll probably give it a 10.
Awkwardness?
Awkwardness, oh my god. Best by far, it was so awkward.
So, talk to me. You work at the tanning salon, how is it?
Yes, I do, it's great. I can tan people all day. You should come. Looking a little pasty right there.
I am not. I went to...
You call yourself Frankie Vizzle, you gotta look the part.
Here's the appetizer, you guys.
Lovely.
Some lovely salsa and chips. Really good.
You're
just
tasting yourself.
Really good.
Low calorie.
Yeah.
Where'd you grow up?
I grew up in Carlsbad.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. What about you?
I live in Pacific Beach.
Do you like it?
I do, but I'm looking to move out of there.
Why?
To a little bit more tan area. Calm myself.
Getting older now?
Yeah, you know.
Oh my god.
Roll tacos.
There you go. Some wonderful
tacos.
Thanks,
Cupid.
You're very welcome.
Appreciate it.
Oh dear.
You might have to break the diet and jump on some of the Santana's food.
Santana, yeah, thanks for hosting us, Santana's.
They're good people. Hosting mm-hmm. us, I spent lots of money.
Mm-hmm.
Getting this much set up.
Setting this perfect date up for me.
Of course. Expectation number two, conversation is good. I don't want to have to lead the conversation. I talk for a living. I kind of like to be quiet and be, is it conversated to? Converse to? I like when they talk.
He likes girls that talk. High standards.
It's actually our first date. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
No. Yeah, it's the first date out.
So when did you get married?
No, I don't like to move too fast. Not really.
Three weeks?
3 weeks?
Yeah.
All right.
Cool. That's perfect.
Kids soon to follow?
Right after, maybe like a week in between.
Awesome.
Got it.
Enjoy
your guys'
food.
That was so romantic.
I thought if I had spaghetti, I would use that, but. A short time low for the nicest roses in San Diego.
I know.
didn't know you did.
I even got red.
Perfect color for me.
It matches you perfectly.
Maybe I can wear it.
Please do.
Like chocolate.
Perfect.
Yeah, you got me down. You got it all.
I tried.
Did a great job.
I like Italian food. It's pretty good.
Italian food's good. Especially if you call yourself Frankie Bizzle.
I am half Italian.
Are you? Are you really? Well, I'm Hispanic, so
it works
out perfectly. How long did it take you to plan this?
It was a couple of weeks, you know, hard planning. We had to find the decorations and
the great location for it. The perfect location. Yes, I love the decorations. Thank you.
I can see I forgot the waters.
Yeah. Oh. Well, we got our horchata.
Oh, yeah, horchata. Is that what it is?
I think so.
Is that horchata?
I got
horchata?
It down.
Am I trying to find out? You guys let me know if you need anything else, all right? I'm gonna bring your dessert out.
Thanks, Cupid. You're just fabulous.
And the food?
It was delicious. We had plenty. Yeah. Four-course meal?
Four-course, and the fifth course is still coming. This is the fifth course. Your dessert.
Oh, thank you.
Wow, you guys really ate this food.
I was so hungry.
I get nervous on dates, so
yeah. I thought I'd go. Oh, okay. It's all right.
Frank, he was a little nervous in front of me. Oh. Made me feel special.
Yeah.
You guys are getting married in 3 weeks, so it's okay.
Got lots of planning to do.
Got lots of planning to do. It's okay.
I think she was joking when the waiter asked if there's gonna be a second date, and she said, we're gonna get married. I think she was just being joking about that, but there could be a date number two.
Sure, I mean, we already have our wedding planned. It's going good.
Yeah, you guys are really good. So beautiful,
guys. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm not even sure you guys did it. You're just trying to get a bigger tip, Martin. Yeah, I am.
Like his wings, those are beautiful.
They were beautiful.
So about our wedding.
Yeah. Skip over the whole process of dating. We'll jump right into it. One date and in.
Yeah, you know, I'm just feeling this connection here. I think you got it.
Everybody says I have trouble dating. What's this?
That's perfect. One date and you're good to go.
I love it.
Yeah, you proved them all wrong. Look at you.
I think that went pretty good. We talked.
So, Alex, what'd you think about the date with Frankie B?
No, that was definitely one to remember. One for the books. It was a great time.
On a scale of 1 to 10 of all the dates you ever had, 10 being the best, where would you rank it?
Oh, it's got to be a 12. Look at all these decorations.
Really?
Cupid coming to greet us is fabulous.
She's got potential, for sure.
So you're giving it Frankie a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Thumbs up, for sure. Definite thumbs up.
They're getting married.
And they are?
Yes!
Oh my gosh!
Santana's a Chula Vista came through for us nicely with a 4-course meal. 5 if you include the chocolates at the end. And they did it good for us. So I'm gonna eat some food.
The food's good.
The food was
and
awesome.
They didn't eat much, so now we get to eat it all.
I know. Thanks for the leftover.
But Alex was awesome. Maybe this is gonna be a date number two. We'll keep you posted.